as some of you have brought to my attention, there seems to be a minor little outbreak of zombieism throughout the entire village of Kellyoke.
That would be my doing, sorry. Sorry.
I would like to thank those of you who are wise enough not to continue nibbling on each other, because God knows where you've all been. But no, you, right here, right now,
I do taste good,
my wizard Merlin is preparing a spell that will help to disperse this evil that has fallen upon our good shire.
So you're going to ruin all my hard work.
We ask for your patience and continue with the not nibbling thing. Excellent work.
And reading.
Creatures crawl in search of life to terrorize your neighborhood. And whosoever shall be found without the soul for getting down must stand and face the hounds of hell.
Report that the zombies should all be coming here. I should have thought this through a little better.
The foulest stenches in the air, the folk of 40,000 years, and grisly ghouls from every tomb are closing in to seal your doom. And though you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shiver, for no mere mortal can resist the evil of the
Thank you.